Hello, and welcome to today's Community Spotlight, where I interview small businesses that I know and trust and introduce them to you. I'm your host, Andrew Tomasetti. Today, I am joined with Jackie of Deep's Barbecue.
Yes.
Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
Absolutely. So, my first question is, where does the name Deep come from?
It was a nickname of my husband, Derek, when he was a kid. His grandfather was called Zeke. He was the first grandson. So instead of calling him Zeke, they called him Deep.
Okay, so
Derek. It's a family.
Yeah, Derek, Zeke.
Yep, Deep.
Turns into Deep.
Yep.
Okay. Awesome. And now, how did you get involved into the barbecue business?
We were in off-premise catering sales, and he left his job, and we were really good friends with JP Bowles, who moved the Ugly Moose over in Mania Roxborough. And he had this two-car garage, and we went into this, and we co-partnered with him, and Derek really said barbecue was the next good thing, and barbecue was born.
Awesome. And what year was that?
2010.
2010, okay. And how many locations do you have now?
We have two.
Okay.
We have this location, and we have our base down on Ridge Avenue.
Awesome. And what would be your favorite thing on the menu?
My favorite thing is our pulled pork. It's served on a sweet potato bun from Mars Barker's Bakery right down the street. And all you have to do is put coleslaw and pickle right on top, and it's pure heaven.
Yeah, I have to test that. It is really, really
good. It is pure
really
heaven, our pulled pork sandwich. I love it. It's my favorite thing.
Yeah, I remember the first time I had Deep's. I was on a bike ride in Nanyang.
Yep.
And I saw this little shop.
Yep.
And I was like, oh my goodness, that looks like it's going to be really good.
Yep.
And
it, yeah, we get a lot of bikers seven our bridge down.
Yeah, it just hit the spot.
Yep.
It's awesome. So now, how long do you have to cook barbecue for?
We cook our pulled pork for about 10 to 12 hours, as well as our brisket. Like, our brisket sometimes goes a little bit longer.
Sure. And now, is there a secret to it, or?
Yeah, it's our dry rub.
Can you not tell me
I can't tell you the secret. It's our dry rub that makes it so good.
Awesome. And is it, like, with wood or charcoal?
We use hickory wood.
Okay. Where do you get your hickory from?
I source it from different locations. Right now, we've been getting a lot from, like, Lancaster County.
Awesome. What's, maybe a common misconception people have about barbecue?
A lot of people think barbecue is just grilling on a grill. Like putting ribs on a grill and you're barbecuing that way. But barbecue is more about the process, and it's slow and long and slow.
Okay, awesome. And now, do you do just dining in? Do you do catering?
We do it all. We have a food truck as well, food truck component. So we do our food truck, we do catering, we do catering pickups, catering drop-offs. We have our takeout spot down at Ridge Avenue. We do lots of takeout as well at our location.
Awesome. And if somebody wants to know more, what's the best way to contact you?
Go onto our website and hit contact us. All the emails will come directly to me, or you can just call either store.
Awesome. Well, that has been another Community Spotlight, where I interview small businesses that I know and trust and introduce them to you.
Thank you
for joining us.
No problem. Thanks for having us.
All right. Absolutely.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.